Speaking right now in Orange County, state troopers tell us one man is dead after his parked car was hit by another car, then caught fire. This happened on Commodity Circle and Equity Row. The driver was pulled out of that burned up car you see there and taken to the hospital, but later died. We, of course, are digging to find out more details on this story, and when we get them, we will pass them along to you.